Hi guys, welcome back to today's new video, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you guys 10 ways to stay flexible, so let's get right into it. So this is just a simple seal stretch, but it will kind of just start you off stretching, and this is a nice one to do if you don't have a lot of time, and it's just kind of a simpler stretch. If you want a little bit more of an advanced one, you can touch your feet to your head, or you can even grab your feet and bring them. But that's basically that stretch. It's not the most advanced one, but that is a nice stretch to do just on the daily. So let's go on to the next one. So the second way is just to do bridges before you go to sleep and when you wake up. So you can do a normal bridge like I'm doing right now, or if you want, you can stand up, straighten your legs, and go down. And from here, if you want more of a deep stretch, you can go through your legs into this. So let's go into the next one. So now moving on to how you can keep your legs stretched out is simply just do a lunge, and then from there you can go down into your splits. And if you don't have your splits, I would personally recommend doing your over split first, because it gives you more of a stretch, which will give you your splits faster. And on this one, you do both legs. And then you go down. And then you can hold this for about like 5 minutes. I won't do that here though, because I don't want this video to be too long. All right, so after you've stretched your splits, you can go on to the next stretch. Obviously, you cannot forget your middle splits. This one is really important. You simply go down and into your middle splits. You can also hold this one for about 5 minutes, which I also won't do here because I don't want it to take too long. But yeah, so that is how you can do your splits. And then a couple other ones that I really like to do is, I usually do this one where you simply just go down and you stretch this. And again, you just want to make sure that you are touching your feet. And if you can only go this far, that's okay. Just try to be able to eventually go down to here, and that will make it more of a stretch for you. And if that doesn't stretch you, you can flex your feet and go down. So let's go on to the next one. So this is another back stretch. I love back stretches personally. They are super nice. What you can do is you go into this and you bring up your feet and you just grab them like so. And then what you can do is you bring your feet back. And you basically follow them back. Here, I'll show you guys from a different angle. So if I do it here, I grab my feet. And that is also a really nice stretch that you can do. And that one just like is more kind of a deeper back stretch. I really like that one to do for stretching as well. So let's go on to the next one. Alright you guys, so for the next one, this is just a basic kind of arm stretch, and what you can do for this one is you just put your arms behind you, and you go down. You go as far as you can, and you hold this for like 10 seconds to 20 seconds. Right now I'm just going to hold it for about 10, since I don't want it to take too long. Alright. So I think that's about 10 seconds. So let's go on to the next one. So for this next one, this has a couple mixed together, which I really like to do to help me stay flexible. You honestly, you kind of rock for a second, and then I prefer to like go under and then up. And then I do this a couple times. And then after I do that a few times, I usually finish it up, and that's basically all I do during the weekdays. And then, so I do that over a longer course of time, of course, but for today, that is just my basic kind of 10 ways to stay flexible. That, of course, I do all of these throughout the week, and I do them every day, so that way I can stay flexible for you guys and for me, because I love being flexible. It's fun. It's just like really fun, you know? It's just kind of super fun. So thank you if you watched today's video, and don't forget to subscribe, turn on those post notifications, smash that like button, and oh, did I mention subscribe? Come on, you got this. I know you can do this. You got this. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I will be posting hopefully in the next couple days, and I love you all. Peace.